270569. Millennium 41. I'm Lieutenant Zorf, commanding officer of Sector 5. Here are the remnants of the 5th Platoon. We've been cut off 6 weeks ago. I don't know why. Around us, the traitor forces are closing in. We're losing soldiers every day. Supplies are low. There's almost no water left. Rain has become toxic. I don't know if we can hold the line. There's been talk about people losing their minds. Soldiers claiming to hear voices at night. Whatever it is, I will do my best to maintain order. The Emperor protects.
Everybody get your positions. Keep your heads down. Your orders are as clear as can be. Hold the line. Can you do that?
Yes, sir!
For the Emperor. Or I can wait.
The enemy doesn't wait.
Wait! Noreika? I'm here with you.
here. Put the gun down. Pull yourself together. Come on.
Everything all right, sir?
Yes, go back to your position.
The sergeant left. Look at you. No one follows your orders anymore. I told you to keep your sweetheart close to us. Do you see it now? Only I know how to protect you. You had to do it. It was the only way to maintain order. And order is what is most important. Isn't it?
She didn't tell me anything. She never told me anything. So I didn't know, so it's okay. I didn't know because she didn't tell me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
You can't win this war. you were wondering, it's a boy!
Remember, Inquisitor, no common soldier must know the truth. An open mind is like a gate unguarded. Take out all witnesses. We cannot afford to lose this world.
I know this demon. Strives for one thing only. To find out everyone's greatest fear, so that it can lay its eggs and watch its spawn devour us from the inside out. I will find and destroy this abomination.